Jesus is the King. Jesus is the King of Israel. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego were servants in the days of old. Now they would not bow their knees before the image of the king. He put them all in chains and threw them in the burning flames. The king jumped up in haste, and to his counselors he spake. Now did we not cast in three? Now tell me, what is this I see? The chains around them came apart, and there's one like the Son of God. It's Jesus, the Most High God. Yeah.
Jesus, the Prince of
Sharon. I'm talking about
Jesus.
He's the Prince of Peace, my Jesus. Life upon his own. If he did.